Today I'm replacing the last blown shock in the Mule and attempting to upgrade the soft airline to steel hardline. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com.
Now this is going to be fucking fun. You see, the problem here is... this bolt ain't going to come out. Now we gotta pull the whole fucking arm off. These bolts aren't gonna come out. How the fuck is this supposed to come apart, dude? I guess if I can get the arm up enough. This is a fitting we didn't put a push lock fitting on. This is a shitty fitting. This is the only one that leaks. So it's gotta be right off the fitting. So we'll pop this off and replace this one. Over on this side, I don't know if you can see down there. Right there is our push lock fitting. It has like that gray piece of nylon on the top. It's got a piece of plastic on the top there. That's the fitting we need on that side. The shock is on the way, so this side will be good. Radiator's on the way. Somebody sent me a box of penises, I think. Hope it's not fragile. Oh, it's fragile. Hey, baby. A heat gun. Hi, Doug. Watching you use a lighter to heat shrink makes me cringe. Use the proper tools for the job. Yeah, baby. Amy sent me a heat gun, or else it's AMI. I couldn't imagine a girl watches this show. I have a groupie. She saw me shrinking the heat shrink behind the dash of the Acura with a lighter, so she sent me a heat gun with a note, a love letter that said, "The proper tool for the proper job." Thank you, Amy. Important safety precautions.
Oh my God!
I was installing a customer's head unit and I used Amy's heat gun to heat shrink the tubes behind the dash. It worked swell on the tubes and all, but it was blasting heat into the back of the dash and melted the plastic. The molten plastic dripped down onto a power wire and melted the shielding off, exposing copper. I couldn't believe it. I looked over. Rafa's mom was in the passenger seat keeping me company while I installed the head unit. What happened? She busted a fart in the cab and blew air past the copper and ignited the fume.
What you need to do is shut your mouth. Shut your fucking whore mouth.
She blew air past a turd. It stunk so bad. The insurance company covered it. This needs more sleevage. This needs more foreskin right here. If we do this correctly, we can get this bolt going in this way. Wow, that's crooked as goddamn shit, isn't there?
Damn, dude. See, that's the kind of shit. How's this car supposed to fucking go together, dude? That's not straight. Take this thing back for warranty, dude. These will need to be replaced soon. I wonder if it'll be worth it just to buy a new upper control arm. Redo these pieces to make them straighter. And that way we'll be replacing the bushings at the same time. This should be for a 91 Toyota pickup. What you doing in here? What'd you get? Launches out of my lap.
Mama!
Whee! We can't do it more. We're getting a little close to the wall. We'll go sideways, okay? Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Going up. Find legendary old school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. This is from Brandon. He sent us the dash panel for the Acura that I made the dash mod out of. He also sent me some acrylic speaker adapters. I thought they were for the Acura, but they didn't fit, so I threw them away. Shit! My bad. So what we're doing here is we're gonna scan these two units, and we're gonna make them a half-inch masterpiece. This is shipped to Poonslayer. Shit, that's me, baby. That's me. You got the right guy. Eagle Jet Torch Gun Lighter. Ooh, shit, this is a fucking crack torch, baby. Yeah, give me that. Ooh. In our next video, we're gonna have a heat shrink tube contest. Oh, I gotta put... Let's start writing everyone's name, what they gave me. Who gave me this? Poonslayer? This is... Oh, there's no from on this one. From Dick Javelin. Dick Javelin. Oh! Ship to Poonslayer again, baby! Enjoy shrink wrapping and soldering the easy way. Oh, dude! This is gonna be my new shit. You heat these up and it solders the wire and shrinks it together. This is the wave of the future. Oh, we're gonna really have a tube off now. Yeah, dude. From Russell's mom. Dude, just look at this combo, baby. The wave of the future is here. Boo! Ship to Doug Burntnards. Shut up and take my money. Returns. What in the fuck? Oh no. 3D printed hogs. Tire cocks, baby. Oh yeah, these are going on. You know where these are going. Dude, we're gonna tire cock Rafa. Tire cocks, valve stem caps. Glow in the dark. Black, baby. Shit. Ugh. Can't wait to see what Rafa gets his landlord for Christmas. So excited. Now this should be the correct shock absorption unit for the right front testicle of the burrow.
Oh, they gypped me on my rubber sleeve, dude. Oh no, there it is. Look. Look at this baby. Should we put that in there? Hey, should we put these on the mule? For the shock? It's a little shock dust cover. So it looks like a little 4x4 vehicle.
I have a shocking new giveaway item. A Rancho dildo, baby. Slap that in the bucket and ship it. The winner of the Rancho Shock Dildo is Juka, number 4670. Autographed, baby.
Replacing busted unit.
Oh, look at this box. What is this? Look at this, baby. Hard Linus. This better fit my fittings. I don't know if this is going to be fitting. Now I'm going to bend a piece of 3/8 steel hard line to go from the airbag fitting, which needs to be replaced, to the bulkhead and the firewall. All right, I temporarily put the control arm back in. We're going to try to go from here to here. But we gotta watch out because the shock goes in here and this control arm's gotta move up and down. This is going to be a challenging first tube. Just like when Rafa lost his virginity to his uncle. Rafa, could I start this out with a noise? This is gonna be horny. Okay? This is gonna be fucking hornball. We're gonna give this a little bend. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Driving around, having fun today? Are you on vacation? All right, here's my first tube. Look at it.
It's gonna go down in there, and it's gonna go up in there. So we're gonna have to give it a lopadellery, a lopadelonia.
This bend needs to just start a little bit later. And then the problem with this is that I don't know if it'll seal because I kind of bent this section back, so there's a little bit of dent. There's a dent in my tube. That's gonna have to go around that, dude.
Clap those cheeks, clappity clap, clappy clappy clap.
Flappy cheeks. Wheels on the Volkswagen bus. Go around and around. I don't know, boss. What the fuck happened? What kind of fucking hillbilly bullshit ass fucking crack hole looking twisted up piece of shit non-fitting ugly ass goddamn stupid shitty retarded faggot ass bullshit?
Thank you.
Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
The first hard line goes out here under the wire along the fucking frame, over the thing and under and back around the underneath. Look at that. Hopefully it doesn't hit the goddamn shock. Well, son of a bitch, it's gonna hit. Fuck. What a nightmare, dude. This isn't so bad because I have my friend helping me. My good friend Rafa is always here to cheer me up and help me. He's always here to give me a noise when I need one. Give me a noise! You didn't hear it. Give me a noise!
Man, if someone would have told me hardline was going to be this hard, I would have called Russell to come do it. He could jump on this hardline and try to bend it with his butt cheeks. I don't know if I want him to come do that. Do I want him to come? Should I have him come do it? Leave a comment if you... Look it. See? This will have to...
Goes into the bulkhead, misses the A arm. This line ends up under the wire.
I had the hard line in and out of the fittings so much. I'm hoping the O-ring isn't fucked up on the fittings. Any of the fittings.
What the fuck?
Oh, I hit my hand.
Oh. It just blows air out. Son of a fucking bitch.
Overall, I would say my first steel hardline experience may have made me want to run myself long ways over the table saw. But then I realized, hey man, I could just try again and again and again until I get it right. So what is it all? What is it?
You could support the next build and deck your balls with Rafa's mom's dildo by purchasing this limited edition item. It will be limited. Rare, baby. I'll see you guys next week.
It doesn't matter what you did,
purchase
John.
Industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.